and welcome back to my channel. Today's vlog is all about me learning to ollie. So, paano gagawin ang ollie? Ito daw. So, meron siyang ganyan. Kasi parang may hump. Yung ollie is parang jumping kapag may hump. So, ganito daw. Yan. So, kasi pag skateboard, ganyan dapat ang legs mo, ganyan. So, kasi ganyan yun eh. So, ang ollie is paano mo yan, paano ka mag-jump over the barrier. So, yan. Ito, gaganyanin mo, syempre. Tapos, ang pag-practice ay yung right leg mo na ganyanin. Kasi itataas mo siya. Yung other end ng skateboard mo. So, pag ano ka, siyempre pag if you are overweight, underweight, overweight and underweight, hindi ka kaya. Like ako, overweight eh. So, ayan, hindi na kaya. Kahit practice din pag may time. Exercise din pag may time. Ganyan o, ganyan yung daw. Kasi, this is the only... What's a few scratches if you know how to skateboard? If you learn to ride the skateboard, right? So I'm going to stand up again and do it five times, five more times, right?